Welcome to My Tablet Guru channel. In this video we are going to see how to install WhatsApp on a tablet. This tablet does not have a SIM. We have to install WhatsApp through an alternate method. Through a little tip and tricks, let's try installing WhatsApp with a Play Store. Go to Play Store, search WhatsApp. Now click on WhatsApp Messenger. Now the WhatsApp will be loaded soon. Here you can see it says your device isn't compatible with this version, as the tablet does not have the SIM, and one of the main requirement of the WhatsApp is that your device must be supported with SIM. And there is no install now button. So let's see the other method. First we have downloaded the WhatsApp APK file and put it into the internal memory. Access the APK file through file manager. Go to SD card. Now as you can see here we have whatsapp.apk file. This is the WhatsApp installation file. Now click next, 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 click install. Now the WhatsApp installation is underway. One of the main requirement is that you must be connected to internet, either through Wi-Fi or net internet dongle. Here we are connected through the dongle. Now you can see it says app has been installed. Click open. Press agree and continue. Here you have to enter the phone number. Enter the phone number and click OK. Now here it is asking to verify the phone number. Click OK. Now the WhatsApp server will send an SMS through the SIM. As a tablet does not have a SIM, no SMS will be sent. Also on the right hand side you will see a counter. Now after the counter will finish, come to zero, another verification method will appear, in which a phone call will be made. Now here click call me. We will receive the call on this phone, as the SIM is connected, that the number which we have given on the WhatsApp is connected to that phone. Here you can see that we have got a call from the WhatsApp server. Now just listen to the verification code and enter. It says verifying. Now enter the name with which you want to configure your WhatsApp. Now here we have given My Tablet Guru. Click next on the right hand top corner. Initializing, it will take few more moments. Press continue. That this tablet does not have a SIM and WhatsApp copy the contacts from the SIM only, we have to find another method to install the contact. As you can see, there is no contacts in the list. Let's see the method of installing a contacts. For that again we have used another apps, that is called Go Contact EX. We have downloaded Go Contact EX file APK also. Now click on it. Now Go Contacts EX is generally a phone book which used to store the phone number. After finishing the installation, now open the Go Contacts. Here you have to add a phone number. Now add a contact to the phone. Give a name. Now here we have given a name, Rohit. Click next. Enter the phone number and click next. Click done. Now it says saving the contacts. Contact has been saved. Now open the Go Contacts dialer. Here search the name with which we have stored a phone number. Here the name is Rohit. Here you can see in the appeared menu you can see that there is a WhatsApp icon. Now click on that and you will be directed to the WhatsApp window. Here you can start the chatting. Also, as you can see, I have typed hi and I have got the received also. Hence we can say the WhatsApp is working perfectly on the tablet without SIM. If you have got any issues during the installation, please comment below on this our YouTube page. We will be happy to help. So that's it for this video. Keep watching our channel for more and more tablet tips and tricks.